Closer. I have two secrets for you. First is my favorite team in Mexico is Atlas. And the second one is the secret variation in the Caracan defense. So let's see how it goes. E4, C6, this is called the Caracan defense. D4, D5, standard moves. E5, Bishop F5, Knight F3, E6, Bishop E2. And here we have a really aggressive move, which is the secret, C5. Bishop F3, Queen B6. This is the hottest and the most aggressive game in the Caracan defense. Knight c3, queen takes on b2, and here we have a couple of moves. We can go queen b1, or we can go knight b5. If we go knight b5, he has to go c4, rook b1, he takes the pawn, we take with the queen, bishop takes on c2, we move our rook to b2, bishop a4, knight c7, king goes d7, we take the rook, and here king c8. It looks like a better position for white because they have +3, but after they have a compensation in form of a knight. If you want to become better at chess, there's two things I recommend: following Alex Chess and going to the gym. Why go to the gym? Well, because it increases your endurance and makes you better at chess, preparing you mentally and physically. If you don't already follow Alex Chess, I will find where you live and bench press your whole house. But the main move is b1. After b1, he has to take. We exchange with the rook. He goes c4. We go rook b7. Knight c6. Knight b5. We have aggressive figures. Knight d8, rook c7, rook b8, we go d6 check with the knight, bishop takes, we take with the pawn, rook b1 check, we defend with the bishop d1, he takes our pawn, which is completely fine with the bishop c2, king d2, takes our bishop, but we take with the rook d1. In this position, it's better for white because they have an amazing pawn, an aggressive rook, and the pieces of black are blocked and can't go anywhere.